But what actually got me to learn the creativeness is literally looking at other people's work. Look at other people's work, be inspired by it, and apply it to your work, especially when it comes to composition. So technical doesn't mean you can be technical, but the artistic part of it is more important. I'm not a very technical guy. Someone could school me on some technical stuff, but guess what? Let's compare the final results. Yeah. You know, and that's where I feel confident, because my artistic vision, problem solving, is more important. I'm still learning.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? Yeah. I'm just like one of you guys, and anybody can do it as long as you literally just keep doing it. Repetition.